this is the AT. This dirt road. Almost missed it. 600. Whoop, whoop. So I just did 11 miles this morning, and pretty much that entire stretch did not have any water on it until a mile right before the end. About half a mile before that water point, I started staggering and then just sort of plopped onto the trail and had to sit there for a few minutes because I got super lightheaded. So now I'm gonna road walk the rest of the way. It's the same distance as the trail, but I figure if I'm gonna pass out, better to do so on the side of the road where someone can find me easily than on a trail in the middle of the woods, where it may be difficult to evacuate from. Hopefully I can snag a ride there, but we'll see. Don't have any service right now. Just did a 4.5 mile road walk and didn't get a hitch the entire time. You know, I would have assumed that a street that had no less than 2 churches on it would have been a little bit easier to find a hitch, but guess not. Anyway, I've basically made it to where I feet now, so all good. Happy hiking.